All right, you beautiful nerds. We are here with Anne and Allie, who lured us over here with some delicious candies to find out more about bath salts. So why don't you guys tell us a little bit more about what's going on?
Bath salts is a novel set in Canada because we all know when the zombie apocalypse hits, it won't just be the States. So it tells the story of two women who realize what's happening and their fight to protect themselves and the ones they love from the oncoming zombie horde by fleeing to Nunavut.
Awesome. Can you tell us more?
Yes. Do you remember the whole bath salts incident where that one guy ate the other guy's face? Yeah, that was just a media and government conspiracy. They didn't think the people could handle the zombies. So when the two women realize, like, this is it, this is going down, they decide to flee to Nunavut to kind of ride it out.
Awesome. So what's the inspiration behind Nunavut?
I kind of looked at a map and I was like, okay, if I was fleeing the zombie apocalypse, where would I go that had less population? And I'm thinking that the colder weather might make the zombies slower and or freeze them entirely because they're not going to think, oh, I should put on a parka.
Well thought out.
I have no idea what I was doing. I was really drunk when I wrote it.
Awesome. So that means it'll be tons of fun, right?
Oh my God, it is so much fun. Yeah. And if you read it, you'll probably survive. Not that that's a total disclaimer. If you read it and you don't survive, don't come back and sue us.
You heard it here, guys. So if they wanted to find out more about where to get the book or where to find you guys online, where could they do that?
We've got a Bath Salts Facebook page. So if you go on Facebook, you could look up Bath Salts, a novel. And I also have my own website, www.EliseLeeGoldenberg.com, which has that book and all the others that I've written.
Awesome. And what about on Twitter, per se?
You can find us at Bath Salts Book. Or you can find us via one of the followers of the Canadian Nerd. And it's just in my inane ramblings, I have no idea what's going on.
Awesome. Well said. Well, thank you, ladies. You rock.
Thank you. Back to the candy buffet.
Yes, back to candies.